Welcome back, everyone. This is Mitch from A Couple Geeks. Today we're picking up in Child of Light. Let me think about where we left off. I think we entered a new place. Yes, we did. We were just entering this new area. I guess I'll go down this direction finally. Jeez. Right, let's try fighting this dude. And a man bear pig. Try the new one. Since this guy is on fire, I'm guessing water will probably hurt him pretty well. Come on, man, bear pig. Yes. Finally. Alright, let's see. What should we put points into for her? some strength. Okay, some say an idea can be dangerous, like creepers in the garden so serene, beneath sprawling plants twisted unseen, exposing buried heads, insidious, uprooting order created for us. Frenetic vines divided stone and stream, intent on sacrificing virgin green, and turning tended rose to wilderness. Bold of those who nurse the garden fair. The curious bees darting bloom to bloom, from outside the garden's limit they be, and bring abundant life to nature's womb, their fearsome sting may cause the meek to flee, but tangled creatures they coax to bear fruit. I don't know how the hell these are confessions or what they're confessing, but... Surprise attack. Jeez. This should hopefully kill this dude. Ah, oh, damn it. Definitely kill this dude. Ah, yes. dodged it. I think he's vulnerable to flight. This direction. Thank God for those things. Give this guy a shot. Huh. Damn it. No. Fuck. Okay, fine. This guy should finally be dead. Yes. Not go well. Not okay. Fuck. Thank God for this revive. Out of this. Tess. Oh, thank God. Awesome, we lifted the curse. She saw her father. Must have been when she was sick, though. Looks like everyone's coming back. I just keep showing it's a fake crown. Okay, maybe she should stop crying. Is that from Lord of the Rings? I swear it is. Alright, well, I think this is a good place to stop. So, if you liked the video, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to like it. Leave a comment down below. If you like my channel, subscribe to youtube.com/couplegeeks, and you can follow me on Twitter at twitter.com/mindflight. And once again, thanks for watching.